अंकिता तिवारी फ्रॉम एल जी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी फ्रॉम आई टी आई सी टी डिपार्टमेंट. आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द सेशन ऑन लॉजिक गेट्स इंक्लूडेड इन मॉड्यूल 1 दैट इज फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ डिजिटल सिस्टम. इन लॉजिक गेट्स द फर्स्ट वर्ड अराइजेस गेट्स. सो वी आर हैविंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ गेट्स अवेलेबल दैट इज एंड और नॉट बेसिक गेट्स. देन वी आर हैविंग नैंड नॉर. Then we are having XOR, XNOR. So we are having different types of gates available. Now these gates are based on some categories. So the first category is basic logic gates. The second category is universal logic gates. And the third type of category is other logic gates. Okay. Starting with the first topic, that is basic logic gates, we are having the first gate as a NOT gate. NOT gate is also known as inverter gate, which will negate the value which is provided as an input. Here in NOT gate, the input is provided only as one value. Okay, so if we are providing input as one, that means we will get how many possibilities? That depends on the formula, that is 2 raised to n. So here n is equal to 1, so we'll get 2 possibilities, that is 2 raised to 1. Okay, so in x, suppose here the value input is x and we'll get output as y. X will have two inputs as 0 and 1 and will get output accordingly. So NOT will invert the value, that means negate the value. If I am providing X as 0, it will give value as 1, and if we are providing X as 1, we will get Y value as 0. So this is the symbolic notation of a NOT gate, where we are using a bubble in front of the buffer gate, and the equation of the NOT gate is Y is equals to X bar. Okay. Moving forward, the application for NOT gate is in day-to-day life we are using as a temperature detector. A temperature detector is when we are setting a temperature, ki above that something will happen or less to that something will happen. So for that, if we are taking an example, here the gate is taken as an input and we will get an output. So here input is our temperature, okay? And we are doing here as a central heating, means if the temperature is above 20 degree, okay, above 20 degree means we doesn't require any heating process. But if it is less than 20 degree, then we want to create or we want heater to be on. So for that we can use the gate as if input is given, okay, if the temperature is above 20 degree, then the central heating is switched off, as I said above. Like you can set any of the temperature or any of the value to on and off the value. So here I have taken an example of 20 degree. Okay, if the temperature is above 20 degree, that means no heating process is required. So the central heating will be off, it will be off. And if the temperature is below 20 degree, okay, then the central heating will be switched on. So this is what we are using in our day-to-day life as a NOT gate. In the second topic, in the basic gate, we are having AND gate. AND gate means dot product. Dot product means in the form of logical, we can say that if any of the value, means for AND, we require minimum 2 variables. For 2 variables, we will have 4 possibilities. That is 2 raised to n, will get 4. Okay, so 4 possibilities will be 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. Now as you can see, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. The concept of AND is a dot. Dot means any of the value, if any of the value in both, from both the value is 0, if any of the value from both the value is a 0, answer will always be 0. Means 0 will be multiplied to anything, we will get answer as 0. So that concept is taken as in logic here. So we will take that concept and we will derive the gate. As you can see here, 0 dot 0, answer will be 0. 0 dot 1, answer is 0. 1 dot 0, answer is 0. When all the values, or if I am taking more than 2 variable, then if all the values are having value 1, then and only then we will get an answer as 1. In otherwise situation, we will get answer as 0. So this is what the concept of AND is. Okay, that means every situation, every condition for AND should meet at the same time to get an answer. This is the concept of AND. Okay, this logical symbol is this. As you can see here, two inputs x and y, and we'll get z as an output. The equation is x and y. Okay. Moving forward, we'll see the example, or we will see the application which we are using in day-to-day life in AND. As you can see, we are using this for theft detector. As we can use as, like, suppose we are having a burglar alarm. That burglar alarm should run or should be activated whenever a theft is entered in your house. So for that you need to have sensors. So for that, suppose the two things should meet. For that, two thing means your alarm should be on position, means it is on. For that to meet, to switched on for you, that alarm should run. For that, the person sensor should meet. So there are two conditions here to meet at the same time, so that your alarm is activated. Your alarm switch should be on. So this is one condition. Another, the person who is entering, its person sensor will be on. So if both the condition will meet, okay, your alarm is activated and you will get the noise. Okay, you will get the signal. So that someone has entered. So this is what we are using in our daily life as an AND gate concept. The next type of logic gate is OR gate. Okay, OR is the concept where it is, we are using plus. Plus, not in terms of mathematics, plus means here OR. Okay, OR means if any of the condition is 1, means if any is positive, is true, if any of the value is true, answer will be true. For that, one value should be true. Okay, so here I am taking an example of two variables, that is x and y. Four possibilities: 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. If I am seeing 0, 0, okay, so 0, 0, any of the value is not true. So answer will be 0. Okay, if I am checking for another value, that is 0, 1. One value is true, that is 1. So answer will be 1. 1, 0. We are having one value, that is true. So we will get an answer as 1. And if any of, means if we are having both as 1, means both are true, so answer will be true, that is 1. So this is what the concept of OR gate. The symbolic notation is, as you can see here, and the equation is x or y. Okay. The application for OR that we are using in day-to-day life is doorbell. Okay. If I am having two doorbells at the back side and in the front side, means we are having two gates at the back side and in the front gate. Whenever the doorbell rings, okay, means any of the doorbell rings, we should know that the door is bell. So for that, both the switch, if any of the means if front doorbell if is pressed, then also the doorbell should ring, and if the back doorbell is pressed, then also the doorbell should ring. Means if in any of the case, means it's a OR case. So here we will use the OR gate concept: front doorbell switch, back doorbell switch, and it is OR, means the gate which we are using is a OR gate. If any of it is on, the doorbell will be on. If any, both the doorbells are off, then and only the doorbell will be off. Otherwise, if any of the one, we'll get answer as 1. So this is what we are using in our daily life. Okay. The next type of gate after basic gates are universal gates. In universal gate, we are having two gates, that is NAND and NOR. Now, why the word universal is being given to the two gates, NAND and NOR? Because from NAND and from NOR, we can derive any of the basic gates. So the derivation is possible from NAND and NOR of any of the gate. So this is what the word universal means. Means it can derive any gates. So the name is given to the NAND and NOR as universal gates. As you can see, the NAND gate is the opposite of AND. Now what was AND? AND means if both the values are true, then and only then answer will be true. Otherwise, in any of the value is false, answer would be false compulsory. So here NAND gate is there. So we will get negation of AND, means we will take the opposite condition for NAND. There it was, if any of the value is true. Here, if any of the value is true, the answer would be not false or not true. As you can see here, 0, 0. See, if any of the value means if both the values are false, there it was true. Okay. Now here 0 dot 0 AND gate. It was 0, but here it is opposite, so it will be 1. Now 0 dot 1. Okay, dot. Okay. It was 0, but here it is negation, so it will become 1. 1 dot 0. Answer was 0 in AND, but here it will be negated value, that is 1. 1 dot 1 in AND, it was 1. Here it would be 0. That means if any of the value is 0, any of the value is 0, answer would be 1. And if both the values are 1, then and only then answer is 0. So this is the concept of NAND. This is the logical symbol. As you can see here, NAND AND gate, and in front of AND gate we are using a bubble gate. So this is what NAND gate is. The equation is given here, that is Z is equals to X AND Y, and in front of it negation sign. Okay, that is complement. Moving forward, the next type of universal gates are NOR gate. The NOR gate is the negation of OR gate. Okay, the same thing in OR gate we were having. If any of the value is 1, you were getting answer as 1. But here it will be opposite, it will be 0. That means if any of the value is 1, output will be 0. So here you can see 0, 0. Both the values are 0. Answer would be 1. Now 0 dot 1, we got 1. So answer would be 0. 1 dot 0, answer would be 0. 1 dot 1, answer would be 0. Because if any of the value is true, answer will be false. This is the concept of NOR. The symbolic notation, as you can see here, OR gate. And in front of OR, we are using a bubble gate. Okay. So the equation is given as Z is equals to X or Y and negation in front of it. So this is what NOR gate is. After NOR gate, universal concept, we are having the other types of gates available as exclusive OR gate and exclusive NOR gate. So exclusive OR gate here is the concept, means something is provided newly to the OR gate as in part as if both the values we are including as if all the variables values are same. Here the concept of same and different is there. If all the values are same, the answer would be always 0. If any of the bit is different, we'll get answer as 1. So this is what the concept of exclusive OR is. Now the symbolic notation is this. As you can see, the symbol is circle in circle you are having a plus. So this is what exclusive OR gate is. After exclusive OR, we are having exclusive NOR gate. Exclusive NOR gate is just the same as exclusive OR, just a bubble gate is applied to the exclusive OR gate. Yes, as you can see here, exclusive OR and a bubble is applied to the exclusive OR and it becomes exclusive NOR gate. So this was what the different types of gates available and the usage. Thank you.